see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood. I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me, but you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child.
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No, a man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm, a family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked, forced down forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
Ha 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 ha! child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
I got my eye on all of
them. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Come with me!
There he is. The one who will save us all.
Who's he? I like
him. He's here to help us.
But God bless the town that got his own.
Thank you.
vile, uncouth, uncultivated! A fragment! All your hate can do is sneers at me!
That can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Mr. B.
And we have to defend what's ours.
Yeah. the sourpuss.
Have you heard what's going on down in Apollo Square? I hear they're putting people in cages.
Well, they can
there
stop
you
this
go
stuff.
Again, Mary. Listening to the rumor Rapture Security is just rounding up the worst of the worst until the Council can try them in a proper form.
People say they're...
Lots of irresponsible things. That doesn't mean you have a bold...
God, yeah, this thing is so...
Do that.
Sir, yes, sir.
scratch? You got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Success. The fucking success.
There was something to that. Always secret when with Su Chang, always secret. He must have his lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but he would have taken it back from the main center. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but Su Chang was doing something in secret. On this I keep my eye.
You should not have come here.
Kills me to turn my fist in, but business is business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.
Terminal illnesses won't wait until payday.
Animals,
should you?
Every one of them.
Sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
save one life is to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here? Or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last? Compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Come and find the place where I am.
Loft 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You will have to locate another dosage to fully remove the effects.
Good. Now go find Su Chang's lab in Octopus. In there, no doubt there will be more of this Lot 192.